Hey everybody, it's me, it's a case of Jumbo 2016 Chrome. It's Kate Acey. Come this way.
Oh, you can't come this way because you're already here. Hot boxes are only, well, like the black, like crazy black refractor boxes are only in hobbies. I think I'm actually in this, in this thing, maybe. Nope, I'm not in this one. I thought the black one was in the hitless, the half case hitless at the end. Because the hitless is hobby. So I've gone through 9 cases of jumbos that for sure like had nothing in it. I feel bad that I couldn't go through that, like go through that slower, because those are the, I mean, those look like super baller cards. They're breaking, taking a pack of football cards out of a sealed thing. Hobby case is like $790, I think. We don't have any more of it though. And I don't know if we're gonna get any more of it. I kind of feel like this has been significantly front loaded. Well, Lee, I mean, I'm worried that like the second shipment of this stuff is not going to be strong. I mean, I will actually like watch some breakers to see like how the second wave looks. No, Billy, thank you, man. I mean, you might be the first person to have actually thanked me for that. Does anybody remember someone thanking me for the code, not just saying, "Where's my code, a-hole? Did get my code. Where's my code? I asked for a code 7 seconds ago, man. Code. 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 Code." Okay, Daisy, you were modded up before I even started doing the promo. Well, of course, because you're a... I know, exactly. Hello. Internet. Yeah, those are for something that you can take all you want. Crowley, man, yeah, technically, I don't.
Oh, shoot! Wow! That's ridiculous!
You just pulled out over there.
The Mike Dick
move. Mike Dick, the rookie, out of the 1963
Pops Football Club.
That's absurd! That's the beginning of the surgery.
Good day, thank you.
You too. This is why we do it. This is unbelievable. Very exciting. This will be my day. Thank you. Wow.
All right, Crowley. I mean, I don't. You're not modded, so I'm gonna send you the code. You can use it if you so desire. It's a Mike Ditka rookie card out of whatever rookie year it is, like for Pops.
I got some dude with an afro, 1976 break. You're in the same one.
Which one is it?
1976 Topps football.
Yeah.
I got some. You got some kickers.
Wow. Oh, that already went?
Yeah.
Where's my card?
If it's not a PSA 10, I'm charging back.
Just burn it.
Wow.
Charge back.
I pay cash. I guess that's my mistake. Maybe I got the Ditka. That's nuts.
Oh, either you or Faith want to do draft break.
It's already after 2 o'clock. Did anybody even put anything in there? Is there enough people to do a draft?
Everyone gets 2T.
Yeah, this vintage guy. I kind of like him. I mean, Leighton, I think, is what his name is. I mean, it came out of like a mint, you know, a mint pack, so it's got to be close. Thank you, Crowley. I appreciate it. That is amazing. Rara, I mean, I'll save it for you if you want. I mean, because by next year, I probably will create upwards of 100,000 base cards. Listen, they have value. There is value in it. They're worth something. Billy, have you bought anything from me? Did you use the code? Hoopster? Why did you do such a thing? Yes, Billy, if you bought something, you are more than welcome to. Listen, we do not fuck with Kate Acey. He is there. He is unmodded for his own reasons. This is his break that I'm doing now. It's a personal case.
What about Eric?
So yes, Billy, if as long as you have like purchased from me, you can drop store eBay links down to your heart's content. Listen, it is difficult to. Difficult for some people to, you know, wrap their head around. It is at least, you know, protective.
Dave's coming over to say hi.
Can a Coke?
I sold like six boxes.
Gorgeous. Oh my god, it's just amazing.
For the people here, I sold all right,
live at the show?
Yeah, live at the show.
Oh no, Aaron.
All in one.
Random? Eight. Yeah, and random. Eight spots. Those were like, those were promotional giveaways.
Not at the show. It was two at the show.
Yeah. Well, no. One, two, three. No, Gerard. Whatever. These are ones that eight that are accounted for. Dave. Whatever. I don't know.
Wait, that doesn't make sense.
Now I'm mildly confused about something. Hang on.
No. Faith.
Sorry, give me that. Like the national promo thing is what we're what they're selling. Like I think they're going to do the giveaway today thing with the Ruth ball, all that kind of deal. Michael Reed. Dull action. This is a I'm gonna say a very good chance. Chapman 75.
My book. talking to him, said, I got this one spot left, you want it?
It's up here at the tennis court. It's up here?
I'm going to get the left side.
Is he actually the Thomas car, or is he trying to dissolve
it? Dr. Fred, do you mind if I got a picture of the car?
Put that in.
Right, he's for the Mariners. Is he good? Which random thing is that? Grizz, like the ball thing, like the Jordan jersey, that stuff. It looks like the Jaspies are gonna sell out the rest of the spots, and then I think they're trying to do it today at like 3. I mean, since we got to be out at 6. Naked for the Indians? Yeah, well, no. I know you have a spot in it, Rich. I know you do. Garrett Cole, purple. So what were those ball scratchers talking about? Yeah, but they'll snap fill the thing. Trey Turner. That's some solid. I gotta remember to keep it. Stay on the side.
Hang on.
Good.
No, my girls.
Hey, Mike. Take care.
Gonna see you next year. Chicago.
Okay, sorry. I thought that looked like almost appeared to be a picture variation, but was in fact not. Lee, I'm with you. Orioles, Rickard. Guys, what's going on? Why don't we do a little more Supreme? It's Giants, it's Mack Williamson. Little Pete O'Brien action. Yes, you did, Lee. Here, okay. I'm gonna have to figure it out once I get back because I'm never gonna figure it out here. But I will locate it. Henry Owens. You already started doing something. I've got him sorting a different way. It should maybe help. A lot of the weirdness. Why the hell they didn't come at the same time is beyond my comprehension. Severino, man. Dang, that is a hard one to hit. That is a really hard one to hit.
If you want to get that Todd Gurley jersey, just come over to the stage and sign up. We're going to talk about the autograph jersey with people with a compliment to 7x2 Breakers. You have to sign up and come to the stage. It's going to be your name, a sheet of paper, your email address, a chance to win that sign is Todd Gurley jersey. Let me know.
Tony Zitch? Sano, purple for the Twins. You'll take whatever treatment I give you, though. Only I have the power to mod and unmod. Going to my head. Out of control. The Zitch is a...
Oh, we got a box of dominoes top.
Robert Stevenson's red. Yeah, I already set it off to the side. Like, it's not going in the box with everything else. I got it. Oh, the O'Brien. Wait. What are we talking? Where the hell is the O'Brien? Okay, there I got it. Names have been attached to things. Matt Duffy refractor.
Hey, how's it going?
Good.
Do you do a top secret break?
Yes.
You did? Is it Jordan?
I can look.
What was your name? Ryan.
Brian Desert Gold. Stevenson Gold.
Even though are darn exciting. There's a part.
I'm going to do a little spoiler. Pretty crazy. I was talking to this chat. I'm going to show you the Wednesday. I said, can you preview some of what's going to be in the office that looks like I'm going to show you.
Selling the rest of the spots in it and just go together and then give like the, do the whole thing and all that.
Cool.
All right,
see you in a little bit. Thank you.
Jackson Rangers. It already broke. He just wants his shit. I mean, I can't fault him for wanting his shit. But god damn. Mac Williamson.
Has a reported is this one last one? Okay. Those are those two. Well, he's in one of the movies. All right. What DC hero is on what is arguably the most valuable comic book cover of all time? I didn't see this game first.
You Darvish. I just saw, heard bullhorn somewhere, which may not come back. It has really been abused. Yeah, I mean, the Super is going to be a redemption, though. Malik Smith. Not in this one. Two so far. Paul Goldschmidt and Ryan Braun. I don't know the quality of the gentleman. I am going to hope that he is like the next big star. Red Refractor Auto, Zach Goodley, Arizona Diamondbacks, 2 out of 5. Godly. Aaron Blair. So is Godly godly? This is the question that needs to be answered. Mike Trout Blue, perhaps the most valuable card in the entire Topps Chrome universe. Or possibly not. It's one of the two. It either is or is not. Shouldn't you know? Look, he's a rookie.
He hit Don McCauley.
I heard it was a kick. No, I heard it was a kicker.
Just loaded it. Throws the garbage. I'll set fire to it later.
Yep. Yeah. That's what I keep forgetting to ask Gelt about, where my Prism NASCAR is. Right? Oh, I think I finally found one. Giancarlo Stanton? Short print picture variation. That's a good card, and relatively difficult to find. Like, this is only like the third picture variation I've seen. More Aaron Blair action. What's up, Grizz? Altamonte. Hey, Kane, I'm not even sure. You didn't. check the store. If it hasn't, just go ahead and get the rest of them. As soon as I finish with this one, we can open Spectra. Enjoy your card. Stuck on 10. Stuck on 10? Two boxes, supposed to be a quick hitter. Folks, you guys, you know you want up in on it. Get dirty on it. Spectra basketball, 15, 16, two box random teams. Plus five breaker packs going in it from I mean, that made my heart flutter just thinking about it. Montas Purple. What's up, Bergie? We were wondering when we would be graced with your presence. Alan Hansen Blue.
I feel my
That will see again. I don't know why. I figured at the price point it would go quicker. Blake Snell, Rays, purple to 250. Like it was hoped that it would just give us something to do. And I want to give away the breaker packs. Like that's more than anything. Hold it, there's good stuff. Does anybody happen to be like a giant Don McCauley fan? This is a good one. Case hit Buster Posey. San Francisco Giants baseball organization.
I gotta do this real quick. Sorry.
We'll follow you.
We'll chase you. Down.
Chase him.
No, like this guy. Running back for the Colts. Pazos, we'll see. It must be a short print. He'll give me $20 for it. $20. First one that drops a one on that gets it. Exactly. I mean, don't. It's okay to feel greedy, you know, and just and want it for yourself. Trevor Brown, Robbins, como esta? Oh, bien, bien. E2.
Oh, oh, oh.
C. Do you have a little Spectra basketball, Robbins, if you're interested? 15, 16 Spectra, two box random teams, and giving away some breaker packs with it, five breaker packs random to the spots. Kenta made a purple. We're digging a Severino, which is hella weird. It's like almost unnaturally odd. Deholu. It's purple. It's the 250. It's autographed. Triple X, what do you think? $500? I think it's got to be worth at least that to you. Joe, my name's.
So those you sold at the show, right? So they're not in your inventory anywhere?
Yeah,
like that?
This is in cash.
This
here
is for random players? Or random teams?
Random,
I mean?
Teams, yes.
Random teams in Supreme.
It was the $29.99 yes. spot. That's Spectra down to five. Mergerd.
Zium.
Trey Turner, Washington Nationals, magenta printing plate auto, on card auto. That's nice. And, magenta is the best plate. We know that. Trey Turner, fanciness. And it's the variation, the youth impact variation, on top of everything else. That's the first plate auto that I've seen. Oh, daddy likey. Daddy likey very much. I know, that's the most exciting thing, that he's actually good. And a blue Todd Frazier. Travis Janowski's, you know you are doing some damage, son. Huh? Do you think these guys, like, would you? Do you think a Jankowski sits down and does all, like 7,000 autographs at one time, or does he break it up? Three left in a two-box 1560 Spectra random teams with five breaker packs being given away. Holy chin, man. That's what I'm talking about there. Odor the Enforcer, blue. Feel. I go read. That, I don't know if they would ever admit it, but it is my hope that one day some MLB player gets hurt, like has to go on the DL with like a hand injury from signing cards. Numbered case hit bonus, Will Myers, Tampa Bay Rays, out of 99. I'm going to get an autoed one of those, too. That's coming shortly. Tyler Duffy, Twins.
So we had another football.
Whoever did a shadow watching a brother? I mean, how are they 43 people in this room? Tom Murphy, Rockies.
Put your legs up on the couch. Rest up.
Get up in here and buy those last Spectra spots. Odorizzi to 75. Odor Eaters to 75. Odor Eaters. Ellsbury Purple. Okay, Samson. Two left in Spectra. Are you kidding me? I'm in two boxes of Spectra.
Fellas, we have a few spots left on the last two Topps Supreme National Promo spots at Jaspy's Hobbyland. And then we are going to give away the Ruth, the Jordan, etc., etc., etc.
Jaspy's Hobbyland. Random teams. Last chance to get into the national promo business. Okay, so you're talking only autos and numbers then? Do refractors count as hits? No. Lee, like this, the way it is in the system, it's... It is Buck Farmer. I mean, Brito. Uh, The refractors, no. I mean, maybe like Metas and Mazaras, perhaps, but even then. Peter O'Brien, bass. Why do I think you're not married, Robbins?
What's popping?
Personal.
That's a personal topic. It's cold like Minnesota.
I do not wear the pants in mine. Harvey to 75. Darnell Sweeney Blues at 150. Devo, yes I do. Devo, is there some way that you can prove to me that you are not a customer that is trying to rip me off by getting multiple codes? Those are some concerns. There's some concerns. Give me 1 second, I'll grab it for you, Devo. Alright, dude, it's a gift card, not a discount code, so use it in the cart and in the in that section on it. There you go. Has been IMT. Kelby Tomlinson. Beans, I don't blame you. Raul Mondesi refractor autograph. Yeah, you're guaranteed to get something. It's just what you're gonna get, and I am pulling for RCC. All the top spots. Like let all those other fools get the break credit. Oliveira, Braves autograph. Okay, we got another fancy card. It is an orange Bryce Harper, 2/25. Picture variation card. Harper, orange, variation. 25. With a different picture than the normal picture. That's a good card. I know, second one, rolling. Yeah, or what? Or something like that. Oh, purple. And a Price green. And that does jumbo numero uno.
So, I'm going to create it to the moment.